hard knob here. Meanwhile, Kaka trying to drop the
attack. He lays out with the everything here is the top end range, taking up all the dark copter damage, but again, the slows are causing issues. Now, they're going to be able to catch one here easily. Risky imprisonment. They actually have the Witcher's Curse laid out onto Old Sticking, with three different heroes hitting onto him, but XD, oh, a five-man Chrono, and now CDEC going to make some huge turnaround, taking out two at least. They're going to look for bottom, controlling him. He managed to get up an impale, but it doesn't matter. It's not going to be enough to save anybody. Only the Uta will survive. CDEC once again bailed out by XD's beautiful timing.